Hola de nuevo, Jamboeteno. Aquí estamos. Here we are. So, last time I explained a little bit of Spanish basic language, such as Jambo, hola, ¿cómo estás? Habari gani? Muy bien, mzuri sana. So today I would like to continue with a few words, few common words which many people use them in a bar, restaurant, hotel, or in any place. So, today, let's continue, but don't forget to like, share, and comment, and subscribe for notification for the next video. Thank you. Here we are. So, the first most common word which most of the people used. So, here we are. The word is quiero. Quiero nataka. In Swahili is nataka. Quiero. Q-U-I-R-E-O, quiero, y en Swahili es N-A-T-A-K-A, nataka, así, nataka. Okay, nataka es quiero. Entonces, and then you can use it in a shop called like nataka maji tafadhali. Well, and tafadhali is please. So, if you said nataka maji, it is not bad, but to say tafadhali, to add tafadhali at an end, it's like respective words, like nataka maji tafadhali. So, here we are, nataka maji tafadhali. Quiero agua por favor. Quiero agua por favor. Nataka maji tafadhali. Quiero agua por favor. Aquí seguimos. No quiero. No quiero. Sitaki. Quiero es nataka. And sitaki es no quiero. Sitaki. Nataka, sitaki. Nataka. Quiero, sitaki, no quiero. Okay. Agua. Nataka maji. Maji es agua. So, agua. A-G-U-A, agua. Maji es M-A-J-I. Maji, maji, agua. Pombe, pombe. So, pombe, pombe es cerveza en español. En Spanish is cerveza. Cerveza. Nataka cerveza. Nataka pombe. Nataka pombe baridi. Quiero cerveza, cerveza fría. Quiero cerveza fría. Nataka maji, nataka pombe baridi. O nataka maji baridi es quiero agua fría, por favor. No olvides, don't forget to add por favor. Por favor es tafadhali. So, quiero agua, por favor. Quiero agua fría, por favor. Nataka maji baridi tafadhali. O quiero cerveza fría, por favor. Nataka pombe baridi, tafadhali. Frío. Frío es baridi, fría, frío, frío. Vale. Y caliente es moto. Moto. M-O-T-O. Moto. Moto. Quiero agua caliente. Nataka maji moto. Nataka maji moto. Tafadhali. Por favor. Don't forget to add tafadhali. It's a respective way. Tafadhali. Por favor. Comida. Comida es chakula. So, in a restaurant, you may ask, nataka chakula tafadhali. Nataka chakula tafadhali. Quiero comida, por favor. Quiero comida, por favor. Nataka maji tafadhali. So, okay, the next word is like when someone asks, where are you? Or where, donde, wapi, in Swahili is wapi, where, donde, wapi, in Swahili, wapi, W-A-P-I, wapi, W-A-P-I, wapi, donde, D-O-N-D-E, donde. Donde, 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 O-N-D-E. Donde? This way. I hope you don't see it. Yeah, D-O-N-D-E. Donde? Donde es wapi? Aquí. Hapa. Aquí, hapa. Hapa es H-A-P-A. Hapa. Aquí, hapa. Hapa, hapa. Hapa, hapa. Aquí. Aquí. Aquí, aquí is written like A-Q-U-I. Aquí. A-Q-U-I. Aquí. Aquí. Okay, the word, the next word is pole, pole. Pole, pole. Despacio. Pole, pole. Despacio. This is the most common word. Most of the tourists know this word is pole, pole. Pole, pole is despacio. Despacio. So the song like despacito. Despacito. That means pole, pole. De prisa. De prisa. Haraka. De prisa. Haraka. De prisa, por favor. Haraka tafadhali. When someone's tell, like a brother or a friend can tell, de prisa, por favor. De prisa, por favor, amigo. Oh, de prisa, por favor, Charles. De prisa, por favor, Calvin. De prisa, por favor, Felix. That's like my friends. I normally use this, de prisa, to my friends when we are going somewhere. Like, de prisa, haraka. So, de prisa is haraka. Okay, for the Spanish people, haraka is written like H-A-R-A-K-A, haraka. For the English people, you know that, H-A-R-A-K-A, haraka. So, don't forget, like, agua, maji, cerveza, pombe, leche, 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 milk, maziwa, leche. Quiero leche, nataka maziwa. Quiero leche caliente, nataka maziwa moto. Quiero leche tafadhali. I want nataka maziwa tafadhali. Quiero, quiero leche, please. Yeah, you know I speak. No, I normally spoke three languages. The perfect one: Swahili, English, and Spanish. That why I normally like to add, to mix. I speak Spanish very well, I speak English very well. Like when I speak, I just like saying one thing in three ways: Spanish, English, and Swahili. So to me, I get used. So when I repeat, like, agua, maji, water, don't feel like I'm crazy. No, it's the way I am. So, agua, maji, water. Let's continue. Okay, some words like you have. You want to tell someone, stand up, stand up, stand up, please, stand up, please, stand up, please. Simama, simama, S-I-M-A-M-A, simama, S-I-M-A-M-A, simama. Simama is like wake up. Levántate, levántate, simama. Levántate, por favor, simama tafadhali. Levántate. Simama, when someone has sit down, you want to tell him, simama, levántate. Amka, 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 simama, simama. Depend on where people, when, you know, here in, like most of the, here in Kenya, people, they meet like simama, depend on where you are. Like, someone can tell you, simama, that means like, wake up where you, maybe you are sitting down, so wake up, simama. But in another place, they like to say amka, A-M-A-K-A, amka, amka, simama. I guess it's just one thing. It means the same thing. But when someone is running or is in a hurry or like is walking too fast, you can tell him simama tafadhali. Simama, okay, that also people used it. Yeah, most of the people use it that, like, simama, para, para. In Spanish is para. Para, por favor, para. para por favor, para un momento. Es mamá tafadali. Tafadali es mamá maramoya. Para un momento, para un segundo. You know, the Spanish word, the Spanish language, it's funny. No, I when I was studying Spanish, I really enjoyed it, yeah? Because I loved Spanish. So, like, para, tafadali, simama, please, simama, tafadali, simama, para, P-A-R-A, para, simama, like I said, S-I-M-A-M-A, simama. So, you can tell someone when if he's in a hurry, he's running, and you're working with him, you can tell him, simama, tafadali. So, for today, I can stop there. So I can stop there. I can see mama. So, bueno, esto es bastante por hoy. Y continuamos en otro día. So, we can continue the next time. Today I will stop you there. And next time I can teach number or colors or I will see what I'm going to teach. But please don't forget to like, share, and comment this video. Bye, chao, adiós, nos vemos en la próxima semana, tutaonana next week, chao.